negative. Now, in your case, remember, positive is copper, negative is zinc. So positive is the copper that goes to connect to this red leaf. Negative is zinc that connects to this black leaf, okay? Now, how are you going to do this? Simply, you stick one zinc leaf here. And, before you do anything, what you want to do is clean your electrodes with the sandpaper, okay? You just remove some oxide that exists, okay? Okay, and then you stick a copper in a potato.